Question number 38. A source of sound is moving the velocity of 50 meters per second towards a stationary observer. The observer measures the frequency of the source is 100, not 100, should be 1000 hertz. What will be the apparent frequency of the source when it is moving away from the observer after crossing him? The velocity of sound in the medium is 350 meters per second. You can say. Now alternatives are 750 hertz, 857 hertz, 1143 hertz, and the last one is 1333 hertz. So in this case, we can take the problem like this. Here is an observer. So velocity of observer is 0. Then a source is moving like this. So this is the velocity of source. It is moving fast like this. So here the frequency is taking as a nu dash. Then the source is receding. Here let us say the apparent change in frequency is nu dash. So the original is nu. First is here the frequency of nu dash. Second case is here a frequency of nu double dash. What will be the nu double dash when compared to nu dash? The frequency of source is given as nu. So first case, when the source is approaching the observer, the apparent change in frequency nu dash is velocity by v minus vs into nu. So in this case v is given as 350. So it is 350 minus 50 into nu. So it's going to be 350 by 300 nu is nu dash. So what is nu dash? Nu is going to be 300 by 350 nu dash. So this is nu. Now in the second case, when the source is receding away from the observer, nu double dash at a say is equal to v by v plus vs into nu. So what is v? It is 350 by 350 plus 50 into what is nu? It's already we have calculated like this. It is a 300 by 350 into nu dash. Now nu double dash is going to be 300 by 400 into nu dash. 300 by 4 is 3 by 4. What is nu dash is given as a, the observers measure the frequency as a 1000 hertz. So it is 1000. 3 by 4000, it is going to be 750 hertz is the apparent change in frequency. So in this case, the correct answer is A, 750 hertz.